came down to the breakfast table, I felt like I could cry. I ain't even told a fucking joke yet! Now I gotta start all over again! Alright. I came down to the breakfast table, I felt like I could cry. Tried so hard but wasn't able to look you in the eye. For I am feeling so much shame, yes, I have brought disgrace. Can tell I've soiled my good name by the look upon your face. Well, it seemed last night you caught me spanking it. No use denying it, I was really cranking it. Dry your eyes, don't be so sad. If you could just forgive me and talk to me, Dad. Woo! All right, Los Angeles! I didn't hear you enter, no, I didn't hear the door. With my hand upon my member and my pants upon the floor. And Daddy, I'm ashamed and I completely understand. If you never want to hug again or even shake my hand. Well, it seemed last night you caught me spanking it. No use denying it, I was really cranking it. Dry your eyes, don't be so sad. But I wouldn't use those tissues, they've already been had. Hey, there's semen in them tissues, everybody. They stand up by themselves. The look upon your face made my swollen gland diminish. So I said, could you close the door? I really want to finish. Another 30 seconds and if all had gone as planned, you'd have seen your future grandchildren dripping down my hand. Yeah! Woo! Oh, well, it seemed last night you caught me spanking it. No use denying it, I was fucking cranking it. Dry your eyes, don't be so sad. Just because it was your bed, it's not that bad. Talk to me, Dad. Skiddly bop a doo. No fucking idea why I just started scanning right there. Must be the theater. Skiddly bop a doo bop a doo. When I was only 17, told me it was dirty, so must be really creepy when your kid is pushing 30. Well, it seemed last night you caught me spurred and no use denying it, I was cranking it. Dry your eyes, don't be so sad, but I wouldn't use those tissues, they've already been. Just because it was your bed, it's not that. Daddy, daddy, please forgive me, talk to me, daddy, talk to me, daddy.